TT race accident. Spanish rider died after a crash in Tuesday's Supertwin TT race, becoming the 267th racer to die on the mountain course since 1907. Raul Torras was killed during Tuesday evening's Isle of Man TT race. Spanish motorcycle rider Raul Torras has died after an accident in Tuesday evening's Isle of Man TT race. Torras, 46, from Sant Hilari Sacalm in Catalonia, was involved in a fatal accident during the week's first Supertwin TT race, the fourth of 10 races taking place on the island this week. The crash occurred on the third of the three-lap race, between the 16th and 17th mile markers at Alpine. Torras was the fastest Spaniard to lap the 37.73-mile Sniffel Mountain TT course, and had recorded his fastest time at the event earlier in the day during the Superstock race, averaging 125.470 miles per hour on his way to a 20th place finish. He was competing in his fifth TT, having also appeared at the Northwest 200 at Ulster Grand Prix in recent years, and was participating in his 21st race at the TT. Torres' death is the first to be recorded at this year's event, and 267th on the mountain course since the TT began in 1907. The circuit also hosts the Manx Grand Prix and the Classic TT. There have been 155 deaths caused by accidents in the TT alone, with last year's tally of 6 deaths the most to be recorded at one TT. A statement from the Isle of Man TT races read, "With great sadness, the Isle of Man TT races can confirm that Raul Torras, 46, from Sant Hilari Sacalm, Spain, was killed in an accident during the first Supertwin race of the 2023 Isle of Man TT races. The accident occurred at Alpine, between the 16th and 17th mile markers, on the third and final lap of the race. Raul was an experienced TT competitor who made his debut in 2017, with a best result of 15th in last year's Supertwin race. He recorded his fastest ever lap of the TT mountain course earlier today in the Superstock race, with a lap at an average speed of 125.470 miles per hour whilst securing a 20th place finish. Raul was the fastest Spaniard ever to have lapped the TT course. In total, Raul competed in 21 TT races and his performances earned him a total of 18 bronze replicas. The Isle of Man TT races pass on their deepest sympathy to Raul's family, friends, and loved ones. Tuesday's Supertwin race was won by Michael Dunlop, who claimed his 24th victory at the TT to put him 2 wins behind his uncle Joey's all-time outright record of 26. Racing is due to resume on Wednesday with the second Super Sport and Sidecar races. Thanks, legends, and I hope you are all well. Don't miss a moment from the sports that you follow. Help us to bring you the best content possible. Please share, like, and subscribe.